Brainium.
Ms. Brady, why do you think that I would give you any money?
He was the designated driver for that night. He lied about having a license.
Who cares? According to your complaint, which I read very carefully, you said that when you got to the first place where you were drinking, you saw him drinking. And you still got in the car with him. You should have taken your car keys and said, I'm leaving my car right here. I'm taking a cab home. You want to walk? That's up to you.